You're my pumpkin, hello honey bunny. I'm your dumpling, hello honey bunny. Feeling something, hello honey bunny, toko. You're my pumpkin, hello honey bunny. I'm your dumpling, hello honey bunny. Feeling something, hello honey bunny, toko. How many times lady love had given me missed calls?
Time.
What to tell you, lazy left no battery at all.
Time.
Either with her heart bouncing like a ping pong ball. Ring, hello honey bunny.
Time.
Feeling something, hello honey bunny.
Time.
You're my pumpkin, hello honey bunny, toko. Such a stupid fellow, that is what I thought.
Time.
Making people fall in love. Plot. Thanks to his idea, you're my honey bunny.
Time.
I'm your pumpkin pia, you're my honey bunny.
Time.
Bole drink gia, you're my honey bunny, toko.
I'm your pumpkin, hello honey bunny.
Hello.
Hello honey bunny.
Hello.
Feeling something. Hello honey bunny.
Hello.
Come on, pumpkin. Hello honey bunny. Toko.
Yes, everybody. It has been silent. Only that song should be heard from all the parents together. How many hearts have gone, shalalala? And how many of these are your pumpkins? Come on, let us take active part. All of you together sing that. What is that, sir? Let us play for 1 second so that they can hear. They will repeat that. Whatever, either first one or second one. Only for 2 seconds, they will hear, they will repeat that together. I'm coming there with a mic. Most of the parents, their hearts have gone shalalala, so they want that particular song. Let us play it for a while, then all of them together will be singing. Let us see how the sound is going to be.
Hello.
Thank you very much, parents. Thank you very much. We are together and I can address you as dear parents. What do you say? No more respect. Now we are dear together. It doesn't mean that you are being treated in other way, but operation. A big round of applause for yourself now. For yourself and for
That was an energetic performance. Come on, hip hip! Hip hip! Hip hip! Now I would like to invite Mr. Richard Sampson, sir, to announce the prizes for the e-kids.
Good evening to all. Regular school attendance is one of the most powerful way you can prepare your child for success in school and in life. So I would like to call upon the students of the year 2017-18 who maintained best attendance. I request our respected principal, Mr. Karthik sir, to present certificates to our students.
And all the principals, that is Mahendra Verma sir of Kagdaspura, Jayanti ma'am of Ramurthy Nagar, and Vani ma'am of K.R. Puram.
From first class A section, Charmi. From first class A section, Chaitanyam. From first class B, Manya. Third A, K.V. Suhas. Third B, Sadhya Panindra. Fourth A, Nirantyam. Fourth B, Rishabh. Fifth A, Raghav Vignesh. Fifth B, Girisha. Parents, give a big round.
Parents, give them a big round of applause. This is the best students award for this academic year 2017-18.
8th A, Janvi. 8th B, Akash Gupta. 9th A, Akshara Pize. 9th B, Chanakya Revanth Sravani. Give a big round of. Now, NTOP. Narayana Target Olympiad Program NTOP exams are conducted for the classes 4th and 5th. Students to train them in the Olympiad exam and as an exposure for the IIT, JEE. So, now I'd like to call upon NTOP toppers of class 4th and 5th.
sir. India is the cradle of the human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, the great-grandmother of tradition. Our most valuable and the most instructive materials in the history of man are treasured in India, once said Mark Twain.
This quote reflects true in the agenda we have set for today. We are going to celebrate the cultural diversity of a magnificent country through various dances showcased by our talented students. Our annual day will showcase the melting of pot of various cultures into one platform, showing the unity and diversity of India. With no further ado, let's kick on this segment by a dance by second grade.
Please welcome them with a huge round of applause.
We have planned in a proper way to hand over your kids to you safely and perfectly as well. I request all the parents to please wait in that cricket net area. We are bringing the kids, we'll hand over them. Please do not block the way. Kids are coming. You please clear the way first.
Om is a sacred sound and spiritual icon in Hindu religion. Om refers to the Atma or the inner soul of the body. Chanting it will give a soothing effect to the body and will relieve us from all our tensions. So let's welcome our young buddies to leave us spiritually rejuvenated.
Om Brahmananda Omkara Atmananda Sakara Om Vedantarya Jhinkara Adhyatmati Mahusara aham 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 manasa mandira kumbu omkaranadho
om brahmananda omkar